And they're off the pace and run the run out of the gate quickly, gets to the front. And second, now the outside is Span of Terror. Pacing third, now the outside is the U.S. Captain up the rail. And fourth is Midnight Sky. From back row, Hometown Hero is now up fifth, the Mystical Gravy Trailer. As they come into the stretch, first time by, and top is Love to Run, leads it by a couple. And second is Span of Terror. Pacing there and third on the inside is the U.S. Captain. First one out there on the outside booth is Hometown Hero. On the mile on trip, fifth is Midnight Sky. And sixth now to the outside Mystical Dream as they go to the quarter mile station. Love to Run, Calvin Sussman hits the quarter first in 38 and 1/5 second. Now the back side they pace for the final time. And it's still Love to Run now by four. In second on the inside is Span of Terror. Pacing in third, the U.S. Captain. From the back, charging up the outside now comes Mystical Dream. Inside Hometown Hero is Span.